Whoa, he did it.
Nice.
Yeah, but he's still not goth. He'll have to pass the final test. You may look goth, Frodo, but can you dance goth? Less enthusiasm?
Totally fucking bullshit.
That's not how you drink coffee.
You call that smoking?
I'm feeling the rage.
I like what you did with your coffee there.
Well, after the combo.
What do you think?
He's pretty goth.
He's pretty goth, right?
Yeah, that was pretty good.
I felt his pain.
All right, new kid, you've officially proven yourself. Yeah, just tell us where you need us and we'll be there.
Can you keep a secret? Neither can I.
Ah, you have returned! Come, Sir Douchebag. It is time to summon our forces. Simply call them here and your dedication to Koopa Keep will be complete. Everyone gather round! While the rest of you have been picking your respective arses, Sir Douchebag has gone out and brought help to our kingdom. Sir Douchebag, it is time to finally give you a title worthy of your deeds. By the power of Mandaloth, Thirdborn of the Red Guard, and by the glory of Crest, I hereby anoint thee Commander Douchebag, with all the rights and privileges accompanied therein.
Eric! We know where the elves are hiding their stick.
What? Really?
We just intercepted their messages on Twitter.
You mean you shot down their message, Raven?
Right, we shot down their raven, and the evil elf king is hidden a stick inside his desk at school.
Of course. Kyle hid it in his desk. Citizens of Koopa Keep, we know where the elves are hiding the stick. I told you they were cheating. Now we shall march on the skew and make the hallways drip with elven blood.
Huzzah!
Defenders of freedom! I thank you for your courage and your audacities in joining our fight! Tonight, we are no longer the humans or the goths. Tonight, we unite as one!
I feel like such a homo sapien right now.
The humans are here! Ooh, they blew their horn! Blow ours, Butters! Guys, flank left! Goth kids, prepare to attack from behind! They've barricaded the... up to their old two tricks again. Find another way in. Take out the barricade from behind.
Ow, I hurt my fucking ankle. Man, it hurts like shit.
Your word is the command, my lord. Yes, sir.
There's a buddy.
Hey, I'm healed! Except for on the inside. We locked it so nobody else could get in. Here.
Go kick their ass, Sir Douchelot.
I am death. Destroy
your
world.
We kicked all their asses and cleared the way for you. Have at it, Hobbit.
kid, if you're in the building, you're fighting for a tyrant. But I know there's good in you. Stop fighting for your evil lord. Free yourself from his control.
Gee, there's a mess in here. Those elves went crazy. Don't go in there, man. We just got through the back. They just mowed us down like dogs, man.
Fuck this
All
shit.
All my friends are dead.
I don't want to play anymore. Yeah, nice. You are fucking dead. Well, you're the greatest natural spell clipper I've ever seen. hamburgers. Quit it. Oh, boy.
these are the terms of your surrender. One, you will be the elf's personal slave for a month. 1 month. Two, you agree that the elves are masters of the stick for all time. Three, you and... Hey, hand me the mic for a second. Three, the so-called Grand Wizard has to jump up and down continuously for 3 straight days. If he stops early, he has to start over.
Shit, the door to the lobby is blocked.
Stay back, you guys. Something is seriously wrong with the hallway monitors.
Help, please.
That's Gary Nelson.
Don't touch him, he's ginger.
We came to school the morning after the earthquake to report for duty. We didn't know school had been canceled. We heard a sound from down here. Found this green goo. It was everywhere. It changed the other hallway monitors.
Served you right for being a patsy-ass hallway monitor in the first place.
Something in the goo. It...
Den Verteidigen Ossen!
Somehow that green goo makes ginger hallway monitors even lamer!
No. Well, that's not nice.
demon hide!
That wasn't so bad.
Just a lost German exchange student.
Green goo, what the hell is that stuff? How did your ass learn such incredible magic so easily?
Ergebenheit!
Suck him up!
You gave it your best shot, and that's all Jesus asks of you.
What? Hey, that hurt!
That stuff looks like boogers.
We're breached! Battle stations!
Hey, douchebag, let's see how you like some flaming dog shit.
Look at... Damn it, Stan, you dirty elf!
There he is!
I got plenty.
I'm zeroed in!
Suck it, Stan!
Let's count our artillery!
Good work. Douchebag, man the catapult and let our guys in the front door. Everyone fall in!
Woo-hoo!
Use your magic to open the front door. That's it! Hurry, open the door before they know what's happened!
Don't underestimate Kyle. He's killed me a bunch of times.
Push forward! I must save my strength for the final battle!
This ends here, new kid.
Let's see you handle both of us. Got him!
No! Got him!
Legendary Stan Marshwalker.
We're still doing this, right?
Last chance, new kid. He's nothing without you. Walk away from this.
Koopa kid.
I'm Butters the Merciful of the Knights of Kindheartedness.
Seriously, douchebag, you're breaking my balls here!
This is it! You have the honor of leading the final assault, Commander! Back away from the desk, Jew King!
The stick doesn't belong with a fat, racist liar!
All right, Cal, you fucking asked for it. Go ahead and kick his ass, douchebag.
New kid? Cartman is using you, can't you see it? He's a manipulator!
You're just jealous because the new kid picked me as a friend over you, Cal!
You've got one last chance, new kid. Turn around and fight Cartman instead. Do the right thing.
Don't let him Jew wash your brain, new kid.
Attack him! Now!
Make him shut up!
It's not me you should be fighting, it's him! So pick a side!
Kick his ass, douchebag. I can't believe this is even a choice.
Hey, fine. You're gonna be sorry, new kid. Get out of my way or I'll kick your ass.
Baby.
Yay!
evil Jew elf has been defeated! Great job, new kid. Goth kids, take the stick from inside his desk. Victory is ours!
Hey, wait a minute. Our desks don't have insides.
What?
Desks at the school just have tabletops.
No, but Twitter said that...
Look over here! This desk has writing on it.
Check my locker.
Whose desk is that?
That's Clyde's desk.
Greetings, humans and drow elves of Zaron.
Clyde! He took the stick!
While you've all been busy fighting amongst yourselves, I have built a kingdom beyond your comprehension. I prayed for a way to destroy you all, and the solution came crashing down from the heavens.
Oh no, it's more of that green stuff!
With what I have found, I shall raise an army of the dead! I shall raise an entire army of darkness and kill the Earth!
Clyde, but why?
I banished him to be lost in space and time, and now he's all pissed off.
So you see, fools, I control the stick and the future of the Earth!
Clyde, do you want a sandwich?
Not now, Dad. I'm making a Ruler of Darkness video. Whoever controls the stick controls the universe. And my first deed is that I hereby denounce the human and the elf kingdoms and strip both kings of all their power.
Motherfucker!
Oh, hello, boys.
Can we speak to Clyde, please?
Clyde's out playing in the backyard with his little friends.
Come and get it, losers! You can't do that, Clyde! You're lost in time and space!
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are, asshole!
Army of Darkness, defend the fortress!
Craig, you're on my side!
You don't have authority anymore. The Keeper of the Stick said so.
This can't be happening.
God damn it, I have fucking authority!
Sorry, warriors and wizards. I'd love to invite you into my Fortress of Darkness, but I'm afraid you're too late.
Too late? What do you mean we're too late?
There you are, Butters. Do you know what time it is, mister? It is way past your bedtime.
Oh, shit, it's past our bedtime?
Dude, I'm gonna get it!
Clyde, it's past your bedtime.
Okay, coming, Dad.
Hello, hello.
You missed the news. Looks like we're gonna have the country's largest Taco Bell in our new town.
Mommy and Daddy spied on your Facebook page and saw that you're making lots of friends.
Why don't you tell us about them? No?
Okay, well, it's late, sweetie. Head on up to bed and I'll be there to tuck you in. Go on to bed, sweetie.
Your mother said get to bed. Now do it before you get grounded.